Hello guys, welcome to our new video. We thank you for being with us again today, and we ask that please subscribe on our channel. Today we're going to show you how to install a printer in CAD Linux, whatever printer you have. As long as you connect it to the internet, you're gonna manage to make printouts today. So what you're gonna do, this command works on almost on each and every printer. What you're gonna do, switch on your printer, connect your printer to the your CAD Linux machine, and then what you're gonna do, you go to settings. I've done that already, so but I'm gonna show you this printer. This is the printer put in already, and I can manage to make copies. So it's a very simple thing to do. Let me reconnect it again. So this is a very old printer. So if you can check it online, you're gonna see which kind of a printer is this. It's very old printer. So, but imagine CAD Linux managed to get the drivers for this printer. So, by using caps. So what you're gonna do after that, connect your printer. It's gonna show blank here. It won't show anything else, anything. But if it shows, it means you're using the different CAD Linux or those drivers in. But if it doesn't show anything like here, like this. When you click on settings and go to printer, sometimes if you click on settings, it can take you here. So scroll down and look for your printers. So if you can't see printers, then you can click on devices, then you can get your printers here. So when you get printers, if you don't find anything here and your printer is connected, make sure it's connected to the power, then get a printer cable, then you put it in your machine, done. So once you're done, go to your terminal. I installed this, I'm not going to do it again, but I'm gonna show you what to do. The only thing you're gonna do, you're gonna run this command. This is the command you use. After that command, you're gonna press enter. It's gonna take a couple of minutes, and then it's gonna do what? It's gonna install. So if I do that, I did install it now. So the thing is, like, if I do it, then it will see that the drivers are in already, so there won't be no need for it to reinstall the printers. Please see, check the command type into your terminal, then press enter. You're gonna wait. It will take maybe plus minus 5 to 6 minutes. After, then you go back here. If you don't see it, wait for it, close it, like this. You close it, you go back to settings, and if it does not show up, that simply means you're gonna do what? Switch off your computer, switch on back, then it's gonna show here, then you're gonna just start printing. It's gonna only pick up the printers which are connected on your what? On your machine. We're using a cable. This, no, I'm not using a network cable. I'm using a cable straight, a printer cable. So guys, that was our tutorial. If you have something to say, please, you can drop it in the comment box below. Please don't forget to subscribe, and also you can share our content. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.